getting beer hai, we are all getting references, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Kisi ko zyada milta hai, kisi ko kam. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why it is happening? Do you want to know?
Yes.
So let's make it more interesting. I want everybody's involvement in this subject, right?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, after social, you all guys are seems to be very happy, energetic, excited and charged up, right?
Yes.
Okay, if I give you one opportunity to go on date with that beautiful lady, how many of you are interested? Nobody are interested? Oh. Okay, I'll give you one more choice.
Beauty lies in the eye.
True, Mata.
Chalega, chalega.
Okay.
So you're raise of hands.
Whom you will choose?
I'm taking an education slot.
Whom you will choose? Second one, right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Now one more mesmerizing question, Maruti, is going to come. So I want sophisticated answer, right?
Yes.
Okay, let's make it. Why you wanted to go with her?
Because she is beautiful.
Okay. Or
presentable.
Presentable. Yes. Or
more attraction.
That's the
answer. I already told sophisticated answer, right? I can read in your eyes why you wanted to go with her. I don't want that shit right now because this is a family show, right? Okay. Why you wanted to go with her? Yes sir, Rohit sir, whatever.
Rohit.
Okay.
She's
attractive. Attractive, she's presentable, she dressed very well, she look beautiful, wonderful. That's why you go with her, right?
Yes.
Slim bhi hai, okay? It's applicable to us also, right?
Yes.
If we present our business in such a beautiful way, such an innovative way, such a we are able to generate more and more and more and more business, right? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
And in every week we are getting an opportunity to promote our business in 30 seconds. Yes or no?
Yes.
So what do you think? Don't see it is a formality or format of BNI. You can use this 30 seconds everywhere.
Yes.
Right? In elevators, in business meeting, in business seminar, everywhere, right?
Right.
So make it more and more and more effective, right? अदरवाइज अगर मैंने अभय सर को पूछा कि व्हाट डू यू डू अने अभय सर ने बोला कि आई एम अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट तो सस्पेक्ट विल लुक एट यू एंड ओके ओके आई विल गेट सम वाटर ओके ही विल वॉक आउट नोबडी विल बॉदर टू लिसन यू राइट बट अगर मैंने रोहित सर को पूछा कि व्हाट डू यू डू और रोहित सर ने अगर बोला कि आई वांट टू डू बिजनेस ऑफ मेकिंग पीपल ब्यूटीफुल तो सस्पेक्ट विल स्टे देयर फॉर लॉन्ग व्हाट डू यू डू मतलब वो बोलेगा फिर व्हाट डज इट मीन तो अगर उसने बोला कि You know, people don't understand what kind of clothes suit their personality, complexion, body and size. And as a result, they dress up in a manner which make look them dull and shabby. And we at Sachi first understand their personality, complexion, body and size and design clothes accordingly, which make them beautiful. Okay? ऐसा कुछ तो सस्पेक्ट विल एवरी वन शुड बी विलिंग टू डू बिजनेस विद यू इन अ लॉन्ग वे इन अ बिग वे राइट एंड यू विल बी एबल टू जनरेट मोर एंड मोर एंड मोर बिजनेसेस राइट सर
यस
तो होप फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट मीटिंग ऑनवर्ड वी विल हैव वंडरफुल 30 सेकंड
यस
थैंक यू वेरी मच